CRI stands for Color Rendering Index. In order to understand CRI, we first need to understand how colors are produced. Sun emits all colors on Earth's surface in the form of sunlight. Sunlight is a white color. White light is a mixture of all colors in roughly equal proportions. In order to be able to see an object, you need to put the object under a light source. The object then observes some colors and reflects some other. So, the color of an object is the colors that the object reflects. For example, a red apple looks red because red reflects red color while observing all other colors of a white light. If the light source cannot accurately produce the full white light spectrum, then the true color of the object will also be distorted. The light source can either be natural, such as sun, or artificial, such as a lamp. Therefore, CRI is a measurement that indicates the ability of an artificial light source to accurately reproduce the colors of an object when compared with sunlight. The colors under both the artificial light source and sunlight are compared at the same color temperature. Here you can see the color temperatures of various different light sources. The CRI measurements of light sources with 5000 Kelvin and higher color temperatures is compared against daylight spectrum. And the light sources less than 5000 Kelvin are compared against Planckian radiation spectrum. Sunlight has a CRI score of 100. Therefore, the highest CRI score that an artificial light can achieve is 100. So, if a lamp has a score of 100 CRI, that means the lamp and the sun give the same colors of an object. Obviously, there is no lamp that could give or show the colors of an object in the same way as under the sunlight. Therefore, CRI of artificial light sources are classified as follows. CRI of greater than 80 are acceptable for most applications. CRI greater than 90 are high CRI lights, and these lights produce more natural colors. CRI is measured by a specialized device. This device measures CRI value of 15 different colors. Therefore, the CRI score of a lamp is the average of these 15 separate CRI scores. If you buy an item from a shop and bring it home, and if its colors look different, then that means the lights in the shop had a different CRI value as compared to the lights in your house.